plan, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the plan, that's what they call me.
You gotta love it.
That is opportunity right there. Lesnar saw an opportunity and capitalized. And the one and only Ricochet, what Brock Lesnar did to Ricochet this past Monday night on Raw. Took him out, a kick, a low blow. Lesnar,
backbreaker delivered. Stopped any chance Ricochet had of starting with momentum.
We're halfway through the Rumble match. He entered at number one.
There's no way Brock can't be getting tired right now. And we wonder if Ricochet had come in at the right time. Maybe he's caught Brock Lesnar at that moment.
Well, Brock, one of the most well-conditioned athletes in the history of WWE. That's this one to Ricochet.
And the beast is grinning.
I don't want to hear anybody say anything about Brock Lesnar not defending titles, not, you know, spending any time, not wrestling when he needs to wrestle. This has been an incredible performance by Brock Lesnar, a career-defining performance here.
NCAA champion, UFC heavyweight champion, multiple-time WWE champion, and Universal champion.
Number 16.
Soon-to-be Royal Rumble winner. But you've got McIntyre staring a hole through the WWE
16. He lasted over 20 minutes and came close to winning the event. McIntyre now.
Chalk up the assist to Ricochet, but a floor. This place is still in disbelief.
But an incredible performance, a record tying performance by Lesnar. He eliminated third, lasted 26 minutes, 23 seconds. Meanwhile, Ricochet turns his attention to McIntyre. These two men now, the only men.
Wait. Look at this power from Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre eliminates Ricochet.
I tell you guys, a lot of the smart money was on Brock Lesnar, but Drew McIntyre did it.